First you have to take off your pants?
Yeah, first I have to take off my pants.
Oh. Why?
I'm going to show you a way to save yourself if you fall off a boat.
Okay.
I shouldn't have worn skinny jeans. It's going to be difficult to take off wet jeans.
Uh-huh.
Oh, you got it. While treading water. Okay. Oh. So, say you were to fall off a boat and you're not a strong swimmer, you can actually make a full flotation device is difficult, out of your pants.
You're gonna make a flotation device with
your
pants?
First, you take your pants off, you grab the legs and tie them in a knot at the very end.
If you come close to the edge, you can show us what it looks like,
okay.
You know, so.
Yeah. Okay. So you tie them in a knot at the end.
Tie it in a knot.
You take this exhausting.
And this is why you want to do that, because it gets exhausting treading water.
You wouldn't be able to do this for very long. Take the knotted leg holes and put them over your head.
Okay.
You need to do up the pants. Make sure they're done up. And then hold the waist open.
So you zipped it up and you buttoned it up?
I zipped it up and buttoned it up. So hold the waist open and you're gonna cup your hand and push air down and in.
I have seen the method where they just grab the tops of them and then scoop
from
the top.
I will try that. You're saying just from behind me?
Keep it on your neck and then grab the waist and scoop it through the air and then into the water and hold it up. There you go.
Okay.
Yeah.
Perfect.
And now, yeah.
Whoa, that's amazing.
Can you pull your legs up and float? Look at that.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my
God. And now I have to tread water.
You're relaxed. You're safe.
This is much better.